Hey guys, Chris Squatter, welcome back to another video. Today we're doing something different, like, gonna be like going around detonating some stuff. So, this. One second, I'm just gonna have to go down like this. And then.
What's up? Who cried?
Yeah, go like that. Skip for police here. Just gonna start a new round when I just get rid of them.
That's him, isn't it?
Okay guys, we're back. I just lost the police and just got this new car stuff. So I'm gonna go to a really big area, probably near the maze thing. Yes. Holy. Crap.
Citizens report a civilian on fire.
Is my car on fire? Is it just like the wheel part of it? Oh! It was on fire. I could have just been blown up there. This car is on fire as well. I'm gonna have to get out. How'd that even happen? Oh no, I missed. Oh God!
Dispatch, I have the suspect 20.
Oh my God. Oh, I didn't see you there, man.
35 on,
yes, yes, come on. Yes, that actually worked. This has been going on for ages. Crap. That was exactly the plan. It was just exactly what I needed to do. See, now they're just all stuck. Whoa. I'm gonna go down to the beach if you can't find me. I should take one of those. We're escaping on one of these.
We are airborne and heading in.
Yes, we lost them. Just use this on the beach, see if it works. No. I literally just got. Those walk fast. Oh, that's what it is. Oh, you can take out a shotgun. Oh, there's a police helicopter there. Might as well get off this. There's something over there, what is it?
We'll deal with you in your fucking eyes! Oh.
Assassinated. Yes! Okay. All three targets are down. We can now proceed with the mission. Assassination time. We're back. We lost them. I've never lost one of my targets before. Except for that last one. Knock over all these people. That's the end of the video.